Hey guys, and welcome back to yet another Overwatch Moments video. I hope you enjoy the content, and let's get straight into it. You know, it's been a hot minute since I've seen a very clean and satisfying Hanzo dragon that does not use a Zarya, and this guy pulls it off, and for that reason, I like it. If you're not Genji deflecting like this, I don't know what you're doing. This Pharah, during the play of the game, kind of tensed up and accidentally changed her DPI, causing her camera to vibrantly shake, but she still manages to get the 6k. Thank you. I wasn't expecting this type of play of the game. The teleporting D.Va bomb just doesn't fail. Like, the way that they teleport the D.Va bomb behind the entire enemy team for an easy clap is absolutely fantastic.
Oh yes, I canceled his ult, nice.
We are nearing the end of the video. If you made it this far and enjoyed the content, consider hitting that like button, maybe even subscribe. As always, your support has been fantastic, and if you made it all the way to the end of the video, go down into the comments and let me know which clip was your favorite for a chance to get a heart from me. Anyways, other than that, one last time, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.